Well, tonight, a 19-year-old is critically injured after being shot multiple times near this Buckhead apartment complex. Atlanta police say they responded to the Tremont apartment homes on Habersham Road around noon. Police say the teen was taken to the hospital, where tonight he remains critically hurt. Right now, it's unclear exactly where the shooting happened.